The Little Plant by Kate L. Brown. In the heart of a sea, buried deep, so deep, a dear little plant lay fast to sleep. "Wake," said the sunshine and creep to the light. "Wake," said the voice of the raindrops bright. The little plant heard and it rose to see what the wonderful outside.